ready to fight. I bet ya I'ma throw them things away. The best that they watch it. See me, I ain't nothing nice. They call my feet, ain't no. What's good, y'all? It's your boy TP coming to y'all on the video today. Today we're asking the people the question of the day. The question of the day is, would you fuck your best friend to save your life? Let's get into it. All right, y'all. I'm here with
Camille. All
right, so the question is, would you fuck your best friend to save your life?
Fuck yeah.
Brandon.
Josh.
What?
Josh.
All right, so the question is, would you fuck your best friend to save your life?
I mean, if my best friend bad, I'll fuck her regardless.
I'll die. Fuck it.
That's fucked up.
All right, watch out.
He was posting it. Fucking passing it. Yeah, we posted it. The day before, the
day of the party. So, this is what happened. I think she posted it and then, like, he did it. She got to go. Like, everybody said he was out
next to. No. All right, y'all. I'm here with
Oreo. Oh.
All right, the question is, would you fuck your best friend to save your life?
Wait, repeat that?
Would you fuck your best friend to save your life?
Yeah, I guess. To save my life, I guess. I don't know.
Oh, yeah, record.
Come here, Tank.
Yeah, we are.
All right, y'all. I'm here with
Tink.
All right, the question is, would you fuck your best friend to save your life?
A boy?
This, whichever best friend you fuck with the most.
I only have one best friend.
Would you fuck them to save your life?
I wouldn't fuck her.
To save your life?
To save my life or her life? Sure.
Exactly. All right. I'm here with
Michaela.
All right, so the question is, you got a best friend, right?
Her.
Oh, shit. You might want to hear this one. All right, so the question is, would you fuck your best friend to save your life?
To save my life?
Mm-hmm.
Jewish, should I expose you, though? I mean, I guess.
Would you fuck your best friend to save your life?
My white boy best friend, yeah.
All right, Ja, I'm here with
Dante.
All right, so the question is, would you fuck your best friend to save your life?
Fuck yeah. That's my best friend. Why not fuck her for it?
I said your life, not hers.
Oh, yeah, I said my life, yeah.
You in that bitch?
Yeah.
How you hitting that joint, bro?
I hit his sister.
So you gonna hit his sister?
I did.
That's tough.
I don't even know what's going on.
All right, Ja, I'm here with
Isabel. All
right, so the question is, you got a best friend?
Yeah.
All right, so the question is, would you smash your best friend to save your life?
Yeah. Yes.
Why you say yes?
Because, I mean, I don't want to die. I mean, no, right. Probably not. Honestly, no.
I'm here. Would you fuck your best friend to save your life?
You already gave me that question.
I'm here with...
Hold on, wait. I'm sorry.
Cheyenne.
Anaya.
The question is, would you fuck your best friend to save your life?
Like this right here? This
the one you fuck with the most.
Oh, yeah, of course. We always do it anyway.
Wait, you said, would I fuck my best friend to save her life?
Your life.
My life? Duh, the fuck?
We already do that.
I'm here with
Jayla.
All right, so the question is, the best friend you fuck with the most, would you fuck them to save your life?
You said what?
Would you fuck your best friend to save your life?
The guy best friend or the girl best friend?
The one you fuck with the most, Jay.
I mean, I wouldn't fuck my... Nah.
So, you telling me you wouldn't fuck your guy best friend to save your life?
Nah.
Yeah.
The girl, probably, yeah. But, like, I mean...
I'm fucking the girl.
That's kind of gay. I wouldn't fuck my boy best friend. That's some true shit.
All right, y'all. I'm here with...
Honestly.
All right, so the question is, would you fuck your best friend to save your life?
Girl or boy?
Whichever one you fuck with the most.
Would I fuck them to save their life?
Your life.
Oh, my life. Oh, yeah. I'm not dying. Oh, no. The question is, would they fuck me to save my life? That's what?
If Do you they think don't? They would?
Hell no.
All right, y'all.
Fuck the rest.
fucked up. I'm here with all of Arya. Let me get Pete. Come on, Paul, right now.
TP the rapper.
All right. So the question is, would you fuck your best friend to save your life?
Yeah, hell yeah. Why not?
Hey, the beef is squash, but Almighty Kevo, but he's still a bitch.
Oh, let me comment on that. Look, like, I'm going to tell y'all why they beefing, all right? So this what happened. All right, so I'm going to tell y'all why they beefing, right? So this what happened, right? They had a secret relationship, right?
Stop playing, bro. Get the fuck. We was beefing because we was going at each other next, and I was gaining, and he thought I was never going to pass him, but I am, and I don't know what's the beef on his side, but I'm cool.
I caught them having sex.
Shut the fuck up. Hey, Ma.
Let me finish. I caught them having sex, right? And they kept trying to blame it on each other. So now every time I see him in public, they want beef. Cause they know
like
what I know. I caught them having sex, so now they want to act like they beefing. They not beefing. They really love each other.
Don't you rape kids? Come here, bro. Come on. I'm here with.
Oh, I'm here, Edwards.
All right. So the question is, would you fuck your best friend to save your life?
Like, chill, girl.
The best friend you fuck with the most.
Fuck yeah, she bad as shit.
What the fuck is you doing?
I eat the ass and all that. I see.
You said what, bro?
I eat the ass and all that. I see.
All that shit.
All that, I'm saying.
No games played.
No games. But yeah. Say, what's life?
Yours.
My life?
Yeah.
My best friend cute as shit, Mo. My mother, she like a honey.
All right, y'all, I'm here with
Charles, man.
Simone.
Charles, man.
Simone. Bree, baby.
All right, so the question is, would you fuck your best friend to save your life?
What am I dying of?
Would you fuck your best friend to save your life?
Hell yeah. Even though she a girl. I'm sorry, Aubrey, but no. I never seen what your dick looked like.
Yeah,
it's probably bad, and you're a soft ass nigga.
Oh, he!
I like that rough shit.
Hey, man, say man. That's not my slogan no more. What's good, y'all? We back. I'm here with
Joe.
Anaya.
Alright,
Joe with the fro. It's a '90s flow.
You need to shut the fuck up.
You already know. Say nah. All right. So the question is, would you fuck your best friend to save your life?
No.
Oh, they got my best friend right there. I'll consider it.
I'm here with
my papa.
Glenn.
Hey.
What?
Say your name.
Jalen, a.k.a. Black, a.k.a. Icy Boy J for life.
What? So the question is, you got a girl best friend? I mean, you got a best friend, period, right?
Yeah.
Would you fuck your best friend to save your life?
Yeah.
Why?
Cause she killed the shit.
You trying to shoot a shot?
I'd have did.
But huh?
I'd have did.
But guess you already.
What? She left.
Last he day. Fucked his best friend and she left.
That's tough.
That's a fuck buddy. Would you fuck your best friend to save your life?
I mean, I wouldn't have a best friend, but to be honest, if she was bad as shit, of course, because one, it's my best friend. Two, she's cool with me. And three, I have to.
Yes. All right, so we go.
My nigga. He gave a whole story. I'm like, spread them chicks.
All right. Black, would you fuck your best friend? The one you fuck with the most, would you fuck them to save your life?
Yes.
All right, John. I'm here with
Paul, bro. All
right, so the question is, would you fuck your best friend to save your life?
Yeah.
I had nothing that John, too.
It's like my dick on her forehead.
Alright, Ja, I'm here with
Money Gleesh.
Alright, so the question is, would you fuck your best friend to save your life?
A girl?
You got a girl best friend?
Yeah.
Would you fuck her to save your life?
Yes.
Why?
Cause that's a girl.
Break it down to them, cause some niggas said no. Let them know, cheese.
Who gives a fuck? She a girl, long as she not a nigga. Today's news.
Today's news. Fuck that. Alright, Ja, I'm here with
Big Op, Too Fab, Motto.
Alright, so the question is, would you fuck your best friend to save your life?
My best friend's got like a dyke, dog. You said to save who?
Your life.
Mike, you're the only one that sucks dick.
They bent that ass over.
What's the question?
You know what? I don't know. I'm gonna be telling her, toot that ass up.
Ask
big fella.
What's the question?
Hey, what's the question, bro?
The question is, would you
fuck your best
friend to save Ralph.
Would you fuck your best friend to save your life?
Would I fuck my best friend?
To save your life.
Oh, I'm gonna fuck you this
point. I'm fuckable.
Shit.
Yeah,
live.
Yeah, I fuck my best friend.
I got life to fulfill, my nigga.
I'm here with
KJ.
You can't get in Almighty videos no more. That's cheating on me, cat. You know?
Really?
Yes, bro. That's my competition. Well, not no competition. I passed him, but yeah.
I'll be in any video that more people ask me to be in.
I'm here with
KJ. Oh, I'm in this now? Oh, my name is Alejandro.
I'm lying like shit.
All right, would y'all fuck y'all best friend to save y'all life?
Most def. Of course.
I'm clapping the cheeks and breaking the backs.
Why, bro?
I'm a fucker till her eyes bleed.
What, bro?
Yeah, he weird as shit.
That's how good it's gonna be.
Bitch on your up, 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 bitch on your up.